Well, the venues I visited up till now are, I was really amazed. Of course, I'm from Holland, so Medeo is for me like holy ground. Medeo is like Almaty, Alma Ata in the old days, but our speed skaters from Holland, whenever they made have their world records, they would go to Alma Ata for their world records because it's on an altitude of 1700 meters. So for me, when I was the first time in Medeo, it was like, it's holy ground. It's really, really good place to be. And of course, it's old now, but they renovated it really, really nice. So that's one. And the other accommodation that really astonished me was the ice hockey accommodation. That's incredible, because Holland is not an ice hockey country, so we won't have ice hockey play, no ice hockey team. But the ice hockey facilities are amazing. The new built circle ice rink, it's like a UFO, and then an extra rink just for practicing. It's amazing. It's incredible nice. And now we're here at the place where the housing is. I thought, well, if students can live here in this area, this surrounding, that's great. And it's special built now for sporters, so they will love it to be here. That's the facilities, but you can only sport in facilities if the atmosphere is good. And that's what is never asked, but what I think is more important, that if the atmosphere is good, atmosphere is made by you and by you and by you, by the people, by the volunteers, if they smile, if they do it with a smile, with pleasure, then I shouldn't say that the facilities are on the second place. What's most important is you sport together with students from all over the country, all over the world, interaction, interfere with each other, talk with each other, eat with each other, compete with each other. You need the facilities, you need good food, you need a good bed, you need a good housing, the transportation should be good. Atmosphere. And I feel atmosphere is good now. That's because of you, the Kazakh people. You organize it with a smile, and then we are so happy to come. For the sport, for the country, for the apple, and for the beautiful ladies.
Thank you very much.
Okay, you're welcome. Good luck.